We all know how to build a table. Set the number of rows and columns and hit the create button. But that seems too time consuming, tedious, and hard to keep track of. Introducing the drag and drop table building feature of ninjatables. You can make a drag and drop table by creating it manually, importing the CSV or JSON file, or using a pre-built table template. Let's see how. To create your table manually, go to the ninjatables dashboard, select add table, from the left sidebar, choose drag and drop table. Then click the plus or minus buttons or type the desired numbers to add rows and columns. Next, click create. Pick and drag any table element to drop on the table. You can drop multiple elements in one cell. Now this feature is amazing because you can edit any table with the drag and drop options whenever you are importing its CSV or JSON file. Drop the imported file to upload or paste the URL of the table you want to import. Finally, here's the fun part. No need to break a sweat to build tables from scratch. Ninjatables drag and drop gives you 4 pre-built templates you can customize per your requirement. Pricing tables, comparison tables, employee tables, schedule tables. The tables are made with dummy data. You can change everything, including row or column numbers, cells, colors, etc. And that's how easy it is to make. Wait, why not explore the customizing part? The element section lets you customize each table element just by dragging and dropping. Not everyone uses a desktop, right? Mobile devices are more common and favored nowadays. To ensure a good experience, you should make the table fit in desktop, tablet, and mobile screen sizes for responsive design. Plus, the table might need further styling so that it's convenient for everyone. Click on a cell to get cell specifics options. Hold the shift button on your keyboard and select multiple cells to merge them together. Do the same to split cells. Other than adjusting merge or split and row or column settings, you can also select a column to add a backdrop highlight to it. The selected cell will be highlighted so that you can manage it easily. Simply click on a column and pick the box shadow color from the menu. By the way, you can set a particular background color for your table. Header background, even row background, odd row background. It's a fast way to design so you don't have to go to settings and change the colors. And we're done. With or without this drag and drop function, ninjatables is the best WordPress table plugin out there. But this new edition definitely makes it more irresistible. Stop worrying about big data arrangement and create smart online tables with just a few clicks.